joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
User joined your channel.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
User joined your channel.
Oh, fuck's sake. Mine.
User joined your channel.
Ooh, I like what I have.
Poor dad is
nerd. Fucky nerd. No.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Okay, interesting.
Something's wrong with the low though.
I was about to say, I have a bit of a modern weapon compared to everybody else.
you shouldn't have that. Could you, you know...
Wanna do a respawn?
Yeah,
we can do it the DC way, executed.
I'm a time traveler?
Time traveler. Quick, get his armor.
Loot him. Broad weapons, Pog?
Loot him.
Night vision?
Oh god, stop.
No, looks like I got some stuck with this. Oh well.
Go
I know,
back
Alex.
The lobby and then try again.
You want me to try marksman from a different squad and then join that way? Maybe the kit's fine.
No, there is no other marksman.
Okay. What if not?
User left your channel.
Mm-hmm. Subby.
User in your channel has died.
Definitely found an American spy.
What do you want here?
American spy. Shut up, nerd. What?
That's my thought.
Yeah, what about me?
What is this fucking gun? Ew.
The Russe, is this the thing you were working on yesterday?
There we go.
The Russe.
It looks like it's good.
It's working. Subby, do you know how to do maths?
Aren't defending this part of the
1+1 is 4.
Correct.
Weapons?
Yeah.
How's Matt?
What?
Is this the thing you were working on yesterday?
I got robbed.
I know, you told me. Is this what you're gonna... Is this a story that you're gonna tell when you pick up women?
No, why the fuck would I tell women
God
I got
bless
robbed?
The
why
song?
The fuck would he pick up women?
Yeah.
That's how we got
Sorry, I mean, when you pick up guys.
Man, I can't mess around with women.
Why do you have fucking assigning them costume if you're gonna pick up guys?
Oh, sorry, you know, I got robbed the other day. How cool is that?
Definitely bottom.
Hi, are we supposed to have, fortified tools then?
Oh, wow.
70 round. Oh, I guess the 7.92x52mm. Does that have a pretty much similar penetration to the tracer version of it?
I really hurt myself running into the side of the gun. Seriously?
Yeah.
Point the barrel at me.
Actually, I shouldn't need tracer.
Oh, should we have to coordinate? Fuck.
Work together with people? What the fuck?
Yes, that's how it works, Risen. This is how it works.
Oh.
you have to work together, Risen.
Yep. Here's the thing. I'll make sure that they are left to right okay, and you just make sure it's up to down okay, and we'll be good. We'll be happy. We'll be alright.
I thank God I don't have problems getting it up.
Two of these.
For hiding in the urban environment.
Supposed to have two boofers. Where's the second boofer?
Hey,
the second one.
Yes, come back.
There's two crews. Come back. Fuck is the second
one?
Yeah, yes, come back.
Subby, what channel are we?
Are going to be a little bit useless
90, 90.
Not hurting. Interesting. I'm already what? Bleeding. Just
90.
Hey, did you manage to get a loop on that, by the way?
112. 90. What radio?
Do you want to become SL?
Chapo.
No, you picked the SL.
TT perimeter visual. We need to lock down the roads and the checkpoints.
Can we start the brief?
Where's Snipe? Snipe, where are you?
Up here. Getting
what?
A lay of the land.
Huh?
I was getting a lay of the land.
Oh.
It's a lot of hills from here.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah, they're gonna be attacking downhill through a forested area if they're coming from the northeast. You know, there's a building straight east almost up the hill that'd make a great position for them to set up as their command post.
Building up east, like here on the map.
You're way too far for me to see your marks.
On the map.
Blue four or green four? Yeah, too far still.
Which one are you talking about?
Well, hold on, let me mark it.
That one, yeah. That's the one I was talking about.
Yeah, I can't see your mark. I'm on top of the building. You didn't circle it or mark it with, like, side chat.
No, I mean... Never mind. You wanna go check that? I'll go check it then. Snipe. Yeah, it's a bit too far.
Well, I know it's too far. I was saying it's a good enemy CP position.
Oh, you could have said that in the first place.
I did. Are you getting some frame drop, by the way?
A little bit here and there.
Yeah. I get like every couple of seconds, I get a frame jitter complete.
What's a good water position from the north?
Well, for defending, we should be central.
Hazmat.
For defending.
What?
Yeah, I got come here.
He doesn't have an S, though.
Come here.
No.
Okay, then I come to you.
No.
Where'd he go? I can't see anything.
What?
I broke my legs. Can
yes.
Help me out. I broke a lot of things.
Well, I'm not a medic.
Yeah, it's really framing for me. Like, unusually so.
I don't know. I keep getting hiccups. It's starting to hurt my eyes.
So, how big's our mortar range?
This can go as far as 5Ks, I think. Wait, what is it? Hang on, place it down.
Yeah, one sec. How long does it take?
20 seconds, maybe, more or less. Get in the gun. This.
Yep.
Oh, lucky bastard. I reckon like this can go up to 5 k's. Minimum 80 meters.
Well, this map can't be more than... It's not even 5 kilometers across. Actually, it is. It's exactly 5 kilometers across.
So, I reckon we'll be fine. We just need to find a good place.
Anywhere.
I know. We just need to find a good, better place.
I mean, here on map, right here.
Here on the road?
No. On the map. Oh. South east of the village marker.
Oi.
Oi.
South of the village.
Southeast of the village marker.
No, I open all these
right here.
What circle?
What here? Oh, the.
It's in like a compound that we're close enough to our ammo that we can go back and get more.
Hushmat.
Yeah, what?
I'm not a teammate. Where are you at?
What do you mean where I'm at? I'm right here.
You know, I was thinking about going west
of the town.
Hmm?
We could just take the parts, we don't need to carry the whole thing.
Oh. It's not the...
Okay, Lolo, take that fucking MG.
Yeah, okay, we can disassemble it.
Alex, Chaos, Lolo, your team one. With
sorry, say again, Sophie?
Okay.
I was thinking about we go west of the town.
Positions on the south and in the north.
Why so far?
Perimeter defense on our own.
I mean, we need to get more ammo.
Everyone get near the fucking where we started. I need you here now.
Yeah, but if there is a crate, I mean, you can load the ammo inside the crate.
Yeah, but we have basically unlimited range. Why would we go so far from town?
What's the maximum range of the motor?
We need to defend this village, and we need to have it so no one, no single enemy gets in here.
What's the... He's asking what the range is, hasn't it?
Oh, the range is, the range is at most 5 k's. For these small modders, yeah, at most 5 k's.
The map's only 5 k across, so...
Chaos is team lead.
Oh, chaos.
What do you mean, plus hazmat?
Oh. what direction do you want us to
go? Anyway, which motor? Is it the ET8?
Looks like a 252.
Alex, I want your advice on this.
Sweet, okay, we're good.
We have two engineers, so I'm gonna split them between the north and the south.
I was saying we could just deploy in the southeast of the village mark, Sebi, on that hole. I circled that.
Yeah, but they are coming from the east, north, like they're coming from there.
We made it by mistake.
Let's do it.
What do you mean? Where I mortar?
Yeah, but hold on.
I mean, the alternative is to just set up on the other side of town. Right, you know, somewhere close to our ammo still.
Atomic.
Yeah, I know, our north coast is pretty clear.
I'm spinning.
Wrong radio.
Our main worry is east-south. Like, that's the...
What the fuck, Danny?
Done.
Oh, Danny boy.
Hey, Hazmat, you streaming the Obi-Wan show?
Is where I want
Yes, I'm streaming.
It's fucking awesome.
The thing is, how the fuck... And eight? 10 minutes.
Hey, Hazmat.
What?
To fucking cover an area.
You like Star Wars?
One gigabit.
Yes, why?
Do you have Star Wars Empire at War?
The fuck is that? No.
You need it.
I mean, the church with
Star Wars RTS that has awesome ass space battles.
Cover some good angles.
Okay.
A few hundred meters.
It has workshop support. I can't get out.
Good.
You have me trapped.
Lolly, he's yours now.
And the ruins could cover the east and south.
Hi, Tars.
What makes me very worried?
I can't fix stupid.
Very worried.
The building.
Stupid can't be fixed.
Weird.
Oh yeah.
So we need to establish some hard points that we can rotate.
What about my hands?
Yeah.
No.
I am the hard point.
I want to set them up at least at the minimum.
Where are we going? So
these areas.
All right.
Like these are the areas of vital
resistance. East, southeast.
Let me look around first.
I'm heading to the ruins.
Well, I hope he has a.
You want to see the ruins?
Elec, go blue. Danny, go red. Chewbacca's go red. Elec, go red.
No? Well, I mean, we can use it against infantry, so.
That one okay. Was view, but more protected. Yeah, Romler, you take the south and you start building positions, overwatching the directions that I'm gonna mark right now in red.
Alright, I'll head down to that intersection then. Oh no.
I wanna stay with Lolo!
Blue goes north.
No.
It has met.
Yeah, I know how models work.
You're my leader. I follow you everywhere. I'm like a little baby duck.
Filling up with water, Emma?
Yeah, I am. No, I'm just loading it full of submachine gun ammo.
Oh, hell yeah.
Ow! Yeah, the box, the box
okay, it's
next to it. Basically, we can just sit inside the gun.
And that's too heavy now, I have to drag it there. With the box, maybe I can't even drag it. Rip.
Here at spawn, and another
damsel.
One.
Gotta take some stuff out of it, unfortunately.
Alright, I'll place some in you.
I can just load it in fast.
Well, it's not. That's the problem. We only have one vehicle, so.
So where are we going now? We are now going. You're both here. We are now going to the southeastern gun. And, you know.
Like what position?
Place some in here.
On the map, just.
We're not going to be that far, like, west.
I saw your square. That's... Isn't that a bit too far?
The mortar.
I don't understand what you're saying.
I think it should be around...
The mortar.
Yeah, what about it?
Yeah, we are going there.
Mortar site on the map?
Yep.
Why are we going into the middle of a forested area?
It's not... Have you checked the area?
It's covered in green. That indicates it's forested.
All right, it's good.
Okay, I mean I can carry it if you just want to put it down on the.
Where?
He wants us to go to the mortar mark, but the mortar mark's in the forest to our west.
Over there now.
West. Let's see, west. You can do it, Ovi. Subby. We can do it over here.
Yeah, I mean, over here. It is not the mark. Yeah, the spot that I'm talking about.
Yeah, we can use this spot.
Yeah.
But it's more...
Yep.
It's more over here. Alright, let's stop trenching up. Oh.
Clear brush as well, so we can actually see what we're doing. Subby, does this remind you of a certain op the other day? Clearing brush. Clearing brush.
Fuck that, man.
Actually, we can't even clear. We can clear brush on the street, but we can't clear the brush here. Interesting.
I know. Do you have trenching tools?
I do.
But actually, no.
I thought I did. Whoop. Setting up hazmat, otherwise we're setting up right here because we can actually use our entrenching tools in this green area.
Stupid. Yeah, let's put them on the concrete.
Well, we're setting up our we want to put the ammo inside the entrenchment.
Oh,
what are you doing?
I guess if it cooks off, yeah, it'd be bad. Okay, I'll start setting up the entrenchment.
Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
No, we just have entrenching. I mean, maybe there was one in the arsenal, but I didn't come with it. I didn't look for it either.
Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
Why?
What is?
Entrenching doesn't work. Why didn't you put a trenching over here?
Where? Over here.
Wait, never mind. I can do it.
Let me help.
Oh, thanks, Subby.
so we can at least get in this. It's not going to provide much cover, but... Yeah. Oh my god, the lag.
What are you doing?
Snipe, let's put the base plate.
Okay. Let me just clear the brush real quick. Okay. Let me back up actually a step. I don't want to hit the... Alright, base plate. What the fuck? And there goes all of our ammo.
What happened?
It burned. Oh, it's inside the fucking trench. That's why.
Oh, what? There goes all of our ammo.
All that time getting ammo, it's all just gone up in smoke.
Jesus. Oh, need a map too.
The fuck, we're gonna see.
I loaded 4 already into the box. I don't know how much we're really going to use. I mean, if you're loading up another box, yeah, I'd load another 4. I got nothing to do, so I'm just going to clear brush. Sounds like a rocket striking us or something. I hear a helicopter, I think, coming in from north. Oh no, it just zoomed over us.
Don't comment. We might want to deal with the pelt to core first.
Oh, that's a lot of paratroopers.
Yeah, we might want to deal with
actually, a lot of them are empty chutes.
You see?
Yeah, look, there's nobody in them.
Northwest.
Yes. We got a craft that's about to crash into the steeple. Oh no, managed to miss it.
Because they can barely see something.
Do they need anyone need mortar assistance yet?
Everyone needs to pull back into the town, like right now, guys. We're getting
We just took a mortar round. We just had the entire building be obliterated, most of our trenches as well.
Didn't I get armored?
whoever's on a bike. Hazmat, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
You didn't realize that we just had a mortar or some type of artillery around land behind us and obliterate, like, our entire cover?
Oh, well, I was calculating.
It obliterated all of our cover and destroyed a building, so I'm not sure how that happened.
Sorry, I was calculating.
How do you do the math, by the way?
Well, once the infantry figured out where the enemies are and mapped on the map, put the map tools on the map, calculate from the center of the motor team, of the motor marker to the fire mission. That's how you figure out the bearing.
Hey, Matt, can you get back into the center?
And then the distance that you use the fucking, what do you call it, the maps, fucking, what's a word?
What the fuck is that bike made of?
Yeah.
You might
want to help. Wow, I really did obliterate all of our cover.
Yep. Or the sector.
I don't know how it didn't kill us. It really should have. Like, I mean, it landed right on top of us and it destroyed everything, including past us. But it didn't hurt us at all.
We are the motor team. One of us is SOC.
Oh, that's one of our buffs. Minus 100% explosion damage. Bells are being rung.
But then Mark, you're coming here. Alright, don't open the shutters any more than that. I can't remember. They apparently got both.
They do?
Yeah. Not so far. I'll go to 50 cal. See targets calling out to me. Say the cardinal direction.
We can hear you on this radio, yeah.
Hey!
shot that building too. Hazmat.
Yeah, what's up?
He said stand by, so I guess get on the gun. Stand by for coordinates.
Is he on radio?
Yeah, he's on radio. Can you not hear him?
No.
Okay, you on 90?
Oh, I don't have a radio. Fuck.
Hold up, Hazmat. Hazmat doesn't have a radio, so I'm sorry.
Evil, let's just say we are just.
Why the fuck? I just spawned in.
Mac, just checking off guys at range.
Hey, southeast.
We got east, southeast,
right beside
north.
The ruins.
I didn't even.
I had the same thing.
Shit, there's
you guys know there's another AA gun.
Sure.
You guys might to hurry up.
I'm coming back.
God, the lag! I can lower my view distance further, but I don't think it's my view distance. It's either the map or... I have 33 and then it'll just dip to nothing. Like now, there, it goes to 7. I don't have this on other maps. Like, I mean, yeah, I'll get some frame stuttering, but, like, not dipping to 7 all of a sudden. Unless something really bad happens.
Hey, Snipe. Snipe, you want to be on the loader seat?
Yeah.
What's up, Subby?
101 degree.
Just mark it out and I'll calculate it.
Oh, I actually don't think I can load the gun from here. No, I can't, so I have to get out.
Another BTR coming in south.
Subby, I'm waiting for it.
I'm out of the map.
Firing H mark. Holy shit, there's like a fucking gaggle of them.
Do you know how to do the winch?
Yes, I do. I'm trying to figure out where the mark is. Oh, firing H, yeah, okay. Jesus.
Yeah, Subby, just as a little note, when you say you've marked it, say the name of it,
okay.
And generally where you put it.
Find a better symbol. Let me know once you guys firing, so that I can adjust.
What I said is, it is a legitimate role.
Repeat,
if we have
in
enough
English?
To shoot at, then if we have to substitute
oh, yeah,
some light armor.
Yeah, yeah. I think it'd be perfectly fine if we were to, if we ended up having the ability to do
can you load it?
Is it not loaded?
No.
No, I thought it was loaded. Sorry. I know you're waiting on me. It's loaded.
Give me a second. Fuck. How do you change the settings again?
Of what?
From semi-close to... whatever.
This gun crew moving to gun crew to the other gun.
Hi, what's going on?
Nothing.
Yeah, we're not firing. Like,
I'm trying to fire, give me a second. Alright, firing.
How many shots do you want?
At least three. Try three.
Loading. Loaded.
I need to mark out my enemy positions as much as you can, please.
Loading. My lag got really bad. Loaded.
Firing.
Loading one more. That's three though, so.
Yep.
Mortar?
Yep, what's up?
Hazmat, reduce range by 50.
Red, where?
Marker X1, it's on the other side of town. Next to the ruins.
Is it modifier alpha?
X1.
Oh,
X1. Southwest.
We're adjusting the fire mission, Sebi. We've got one of the other squad leads here that's asking us to adjust to X1.
I'm getting us a fire mission, X1.
Let me go to you guys.
Did he save any rounds he wanted?
No, 130.
Hi. So what?
There was another Atomic was here from the other squad, I think weapons, and he was like, hey, can you move to X or move your shots to X1? So we're gonna drop some rounds to X1 real quick.
Okay.
About 200.
Well, you guys have thought it a week.
I don't know, just contact him on radio and say to run him through you. Because it makes it confusing when the two of you are giving us different orders.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go get more ammo from the box.
Let me know once you guys firing, so that I can see your impact.
Hazmat, did you fire a round?
Yeah, I already fired a round.
Okay, let me load. Yeah, did you hear him say call when you're firing?
Yep.
Loaded.
It's not loaded. Oh, now it's loaded, sorry.
Yeah.
Firing.
Really hard for me.
Yeah.
Loaded.
Firing.
Loading. Loaded.
How many rounds?
You're asking him, I don't know.
Sebi, how many rounds?
That should be three. I already marked your point of impact.
And we're asking how many did they want.
Where is Just dump another round, and we'll call it four.
Nah, it's alright. Just say three.
I'll try to adjust 50. New firing target, X1.
X1?
New target, X1. You heard him.
Yep.
Mata team receive. Mata team adjusting.
Yeah, we receive that. We're adjusting.
Alright, bearing 98.
Fire 3 round.
Hey, Ram.
Give me a second.
Calculation.
I'm fucking calculating, man.
Yeah, I'm telling him.
Can you repeat less?
Calculations are ongoing at the moment.
Yeah.
Yeah, 3, hang on. 1363. Alright. Tell him, firing.
Firing first round now.
Loading.
Go hit.
Loaded. Loading. Loaded. Loading. Loaded.
Last one.
Yep.
Last round out. Mission complete.
Jesus.
Alright, loaded an extra one in.
Yeah.
Oh, we took a step of mortar round to ourselves. Let's smoke, maybe? Someone throw a smoke grenade south? Hopefully it's not enemy.
No, I think that's enemy.
Yeah, to our south?
No, enemy mortars.
Oh, that's an enemy, yeah, south.
We got contacts, enemy south.
Coming to assist.
Alright, I'm gonna put some mortar around that way.
You guys good?
There's an enemy.
Guys, red team, rotate south, southwest. Now, all of you, I don't want to see a single one of you in your blue team. If I see you in your blue, you're dead.
Alright, putting mortar rounds. Firing. Wait. Firing. Snipe, load. Snipe. Snipe. Peace. Hey, Savvy.
Yep.
I think you're gonna be deloaded. Oh, nope, never mind.
Someone was talking to me IRL and all of a sudden.
Oh, yeah, okay. Sorry.
Someone's talking to IRL all of a sudden. Sorry, I couldn't see I was going AFK.
Firing. Well, actually, no, I'm not. I don't think there's any more contacts there.
Yeah, I don't think so. I mean, I can go check. I'm kind of disposable.
Yeah, if you want, you can go check there.
Let me just dump my rounds into the box. Alright, I'm going to go check it real quick.
Hashmat, can you fire at F1?
Copy F1.
Hashmat?
Yes, what? What is it?
Fire at F1.
Yes, I said I copy.
Okay, I didn't hurt you.
Into the mortar pit.
The dirt just turned into a. Is that your real life call or is that your player being injured?
Yeah, it looks like whatever team.
Firing. Wait, disregard.
How many rounds do you want?
Pretty long.
The U.
Firing.
Loading. Loaded.
Firing.
Loading. Loaded.
Firing.
Loading.
Mission complete, 3 rounds out.
Target hit on, impact hit on target.
Are we getting shots close northeast?
They're getting shots south.
I don't see anything, so.
Sam, where are you?
Wrong net.
Oh, they've already breached the northeast close, and there's some dead bodies over there of enemies.
Self.
Copy. That's 290.
Amount of rounds.
100.
More contact southwest.
Firing.
Loading.
Hold fire first.
Oh. You see.
Sent one round out already.
Yeah. Fire, just fire one shot first, so that I can see the impact.
Oh shit, so yeah, no one was there.
Yeah, this way.
That was short, by the way, Hazmat.
Mm.
I don't know if you saw
it's
that.
By
I landed
100.
On the corner of the compound instead of behind it.
Copy. Firing.
Loading. Yeah, better hope you didn't land it too close this time again, because his friendly's right there. Yeah, you're still short.
Firing.
Hashimate, hold.
Oh my god.
You're loaded, but yeah.
Nice friendly fire, retard.
What happened?
I'm assuming you bombed them.
Tell them that. There's a mortar, enemy mortar.
Where?
No, he's saying, so oh. He's saying, fake it and say that there's enemy mortar.
I mean, there is enemy mortar.
Maybe he just had static ones available to pull from. Oh, yep, perfect. That little field has just had just so many guys throughout the entire op.
Defend that like your life depends on it, and like it's your mother and your father in that fucking trash pile. Do you understand? I really hope you fucking do.
Ah, these fuckers are good.
Hazmat.
Yeah, what?
New target, F1.
Is that a grenade just close?
Where?
Did you not just hear the explosion that sounded really close?
Behind you.
Yeah, I was wondering where it was.
I saw smoke behind you, but.
Okay, well, that means that there's someone throwing grenades.
They're fucking everywhere, man. They're goddamn. Like ants.
Firing.
Loading.
First run out.
Loaded.
Firing.
Loading. Loaded.
Firing.
Loading. Loaded.
Hit, good hit.
Firing.
Five more.
Five more.
Loading.
Firing.
Loading. Loaded.
Firing.
Loading. Loaded, I think.
Firing.
Loading.
Firing.
I think that's been five, right?
Yeah, I'll do one more for good luck.
Okay, loading.
Firing, last one. Firing, last one.
There you go. I'm gonna check our ammo.
Okay, Hashimate, same target, but 100 meters away.
100 meters further or closer?
Further.
Copy. Firing.
Loading. Loaded.
Firing.
Loading. Loaded.
Firing.
Loading. Can you tell when it's loaded, by the way?
Yeah, I can tell when it's loaded.
I was just start saying loading, not loaded.
Yeah, that's fine. What was that, Savvy?
I'm unable to spot. There's a tank. Look at the tower.
Copy.
Yeah, Zebby, if you're unable to spot, you can come down here and take one of the boxes back and load it.
Repeat.
You can come down here and take one of the boxes back to the arsenal to refill it.
Hold on.
It's only that one's got That closest one, it only has 4 smoke to HE left.
Alright, let me do this.
Danke, Sabi.
I'm good.
Oh my god, really?
Fuck.
You getting shot at?
Yeah.
Out.
I don't know where it came from, and my game is lagging really hard.
Yeah, I don't know where it came from either.
Oh, it might have been the airstrike that just hit the center of town and killed Sebi.
Oh. Yes, it did, Tubby. Half the town is... Well, not half the town, but the center of town is just impacted.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure any crates that were not dragged away are destroyed. Pretty sure that means the AA gun's gone as well.
Is it? Can you check?
I don't know, I can see it. I can see it's still there, but I don't know if it's destroyed or not. I'm working on Sebi.
Tank? Do you have a tank?
No, it's enemy if it is.
Alright, Subby, this should be your last leg. I'm gonna check your pulse after this. Yo, strong heart rate. Alright, I'm gonna get your medic.
So there's a tank.
Please load heat instead of HE on the cannon.
Some type of ZU coming in from the north?
Apparently.
I should grab a Panzerfaust. That's smart.
Who's the ZU?
I don't know. I got a medic. Apparently, Dreyfus is coming.
Hey, Dreyfus is here.
Fucking town is destroyed.
Yeah.
Yeah. No shit. Mate. I mean, after all, it's a Darus's op.
Let me tell you a fucking secret then. Make cover. Wait, is this not the
main church is gonna find? I sent Subby off to get some more ammo for the box. And then he got hit in the middle of the street.
Yeah.
Thank you. See you, Dreyfus.
Yep.
Welcome back, Subby. Now, don't forget, you still have to refill ammo. So yeah, it must have been shrapnel from the airstrike that got me.
Probably.
Got the feeling what?
Ooh.
Did we get any more mortar targets while you're down?
I mean, currently I have no eyes on the enemy.
No, I mean, did like any other squads call in anything?
Nope.
Okay.
Oh, you getting over? Okay. I'll keep looking, down.
You didn't say anything hazmat on the radio?
No, I know.
Oh.
It was a bit quick.
Oh. Vehicle?
Friendly tank.
Oh. Did they repair it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it sounds like the rest of the
ship. You got friendly tanks?
Yeah.
Where the fuck is this ZU?
I don't know.
Like, goddamn.
It could be cook-off that's hitting stuff.
Nah, it's not cook-off, mate.
By the way, did you see the cone on top of the statue's head?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm a wizard, Harry.
You're a wizard, Harry. Oh, paratroopers incoming south.
Oh. Paratroopers south.
Oh, it's a long line of them, too. It sends from southeast to southwest.
I doubt I'm gonna hit any of this shit.
my god, I should look.
It almost seems like they're spawning more of them out of midair. Hmm.
We're not hitting jack shit. Reloading.
Alright, how far would that be? Like 200, 300 meters?
Maybe? Oh, now he sends the plane by. Now he sends the plane by. After they've all dropped.
Oh my god. Are you serious?
Yeah, there's...
They're dropping straight over the town now. We're gonna be completely surrounded here in a second.
Alright, gonna fire the first run. Just to have a...
Loading. Yeah, the mortars are about to be surrounded over here. We could, you know.
No.
Oh, you can see them from here, Hazmat. They're at that building far. Or they're on the road coming in far west.
The white building?
Let me try to see if I can get a. Hold up.
Hey, boys. Fire at wheel.
Fire at wheel.
Loading. Loaded. I got one of them on the way down, but that's about it.
Alright, I'll see how far that is.
How much ammo do I even have left?
600 meters.
Guys doing okay over here?
Doing alright.
The infantry finally gets its act together, the paratroopers get their act together and come over that ridge, we'll be fine.
Yeah, do we need to build some,
I think we're fine, just keep an eye out for us when we you see us all dead in this pit.
Firing.
Got smoke close. Loading.
How smoke close?
Southwest, very close. It's within our minimum range.
Well, I'll...
You bombed earlier, essentially. There's smoke there.
Yeah, I can't do that. If it's... How far is it?
Throw rounds just beyond the warehouse building then, to the southwest. If they're gonna regroup up there, maybe that could we could hit a couple of them potentially.
Warehouse, you say?
Yeah, to like the west of it.
Yeah, give me a second.
If that's possible.
Yeah. Firing.
Loading. I don't know if they're gonna be there necessarily. I'm just basing this on the scope.
I mean, they were there, like, I killed one of them.
Loading. Loading. round's accurate. Loading.
That's a little
bit. Day one, firing on the purple square.
Purple square?
Yeah.
How many rounds?
I guess about 5.
Roger.
Contact?
They're back at that old position where we originally saw them.
Do you want me to fire that first, and then?
Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna...
Purple square, purple square.
Do you want me to fire the southwest first before the purple square?
Fire at the purple square. There's nothing you can do. Actually, we can kill them from our spot.
Yeah, I'll try to keep you defended.
Okay. 300 meters.
Reloading.
Firing.
Loading.
Try to adjust like further and closer.
Loading.
Firing.
Loading.
Firing.
Set 4. Loading.
Go one more.
Okay.
Firing. Alright.
Yeah, it looks like it's southwest. I haven't seen one.
Alright, let's go back over here. Firing.
Probably have friendlies over there, so.
Oh. I was about to fire.
On the other side of the buildings, far from the. Like. Far from this building, if you landed like over here, you should be fine, I think. Did you see where my markers were, or my circling was?
No, what is it?
Like, we have friendlies, I think, here, so if you land the rounds like over here, it should be fine.
Okay.
Yeah, there is friendly over there, so.
You want me to fire at F2 and F1?
I mean, yeah, sure, why not?
Bearing 240. Roughly about 2500. No, I can't be right.
Hashmat, abort that one. Fire at F3.
F3?
Yeah. North east from us. I'm seeing multiple enemy.
It's northeast, yeah.
Yes, I know. Burn 50.
How many rounds?
5.
Never.
Firing. Wait.
Loading.
firing.
Loading.
First round out.
Firing.
Loading.
Firing.
Loading.
Firing.
Loading last one.
Firing.
Last round out. Mission complete.
Say again?
Adjustment 100 meter for the fire salvo.
Same fire mission.
F3.
Alright, firing.
Loading.
Firing.
Loading.
Firing.
Hazmat, 100 meters further.
100 meters further?
Yes.
Loading.
Alright, firing.
Loading.
Yeah, give me.
Did you fire?
Yeah, no, give me a second.
No, I was just wondering, because I didn't hear a boom.
That might be the
Say again? That might be the end.
No, 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 I see
air. Alright, you want me to continue firing on the F3?
Yes.
Keep firing. Firing.
Loading.
Good hit, good hit.
Firing.
Loading.
Firing.
Loading.
Firing.
Hazmat, hold fire. Adjust.
Loading.
Adjustment 20 degree to your right.
20 degrees. Oh, that's a big. So east northeast, right? Bearing 6-7.
Yep.
You can check our ammo stock.
Fire one salvo for impact.
Copy. Firing.
Loading.
Hold fire.
Nope. Already out again.
Adjustment 10 degree to the left.
Copy, bearing 5-7.
Affirmative.
Firing.
Loading.
Fire 3 salvo.
Copy, firing 3 more.
Loading.
Firing.
Loading. Last round.
Firing.
Three rounds out.
Good kill, good kill.
Woo!
Goddamn.
I guess I should reload the last one. We're down to 5 HE in one box.
I got some in here.
We still have ammo in the other box, it's fine.
Yeah.
We need to refill soon.
Do we have a significant enough lull to refill ammo, or is there going to be more targets?
I mean, for now, we can reload more ammo.
Roger. Snipes leaving post with the box.
Roger.
So you'll have to manually load if I'm not back, Hazmat.
Yeah, it's fine. No, no, you fucking nerd. Get out of here. No, don't come back. Oi. Looks like we're getting found and mortared.
Do you think we should move slightly?
No, I think we're alright for now.
Okay. Snipes returning with ammo.
Here. I got up on the roof, see if I could see anything.
Alright.
There's a lot of gunfighting going on over there, very close.
Oh yeah, close. I'm getting
like on the other side of town close.
Quite a few fucking kills.
Whoever's got the MG is just letting loose right now.
Pretty much. I think
someone's
gonna
overheat their barrel if overheating was on.
Got a few kills on the shelves.
Target F1. F1 southeast.
How many rounds?
One round for impact.
Spotting round.
Very 16. Roughly about 250.
How'd that not kill him?
Well, I died.
You died?
Something nearby.
Where'd you die at?
Tower.
Firing. Wait, no, wrong one. Firing.
Oh, you probably should have saved it because Subby can't spot the round.
Oh, well, too bad.
Ah, well, we fired off the spawning round, but you're dead, so you can't see it.
Fire again.
Fire again.
Right.
Fired.
Loading.
Firing. Oh, fuck it. Just do all of it.
Adjustment. 5 degrees left.
5 degrees left.
Avram.
Alright. Firing.
Loading. Loading.
Firing.
Let me know when you guys.
We did.
Loading.
Fire 2 rounds.
Firing 2.
Firing.
First round out.
Loading.
And that's it.
Loading.
Woo!
Good hit.
Oh, my brain's hurting from all this maths.
I gotta need to learn how to do the math one day.
It's a bit difficult at start, but you get used to it once you. Well, that's if, like, you know. We get, like, no Audi's computer.
Oh, more contact southwest.
Close?
Contact southwest.
Building, yeah, close at the building again.
Alright.
Buildings, I'm circling on the map, you see?
Yeah, give me a sec. Is it? Yeah, okay.
Yeah, they're about there.
Alright. Firing.
We're dropping some ammo near the warehouses, still some more contact there.
Well, you hit the warehouse building dead on.
Okay, adjustment. 10 degree left. 100 meter further.
Of where we're the warehouses we're shooting at?
Yes.
Abram.
Oh, close.
More position. Very close.
Mortar's gonna be off comms.
There's a lot of them. 3-4 times.
Break out. Ow.
Grenade out. You might have got him with that grenade. Yeah, it looks like a lot of them. I'm throwing my last grenade just in case.
It's Snipe and Hazmat are both wounded. There was a lot of them, about a fire team, maybe a squad.
Friendlies on that side.
Friendlies where?
No, they're not friendlies.
We got more of them, north side.
You good, Snipe?
I'm good. Oh, Jesus, Hazmat. They could use some reinforcements over here, Subby.
They're coming through the field west.
I am bleeding all over my body.
Multiple enemies coming from northwest.
Frag out. No, I don't have any more frags.
I've got a bandage, I'm about to bleed out.
Subby.
Snipe may go on con.
Subby! Oh my god. Are you serious? This is modded team, we need immediate help. Enemies are all over our surroundings.
What's up, man?
If you can.
I'm up.
They're coming in north.
North and southwest.
I cannot come out. I am literally, I can hear my ears pounding with my heartbeat. I'm about to go down.
You're getting surrounded.
Is this good ass support, guys?
Yes. We all need medics. I'm about to pass out.
Alright, come over here. Over here. Let me touch you in this barn.
Yeah.
I got blood pumping. Who else?
Probably everyone on the mortar team.
Nice, Stubby.
Let me out.
Oh, I
get
stuck.
Yeah, let him in and let me out.
Oh, yeah.
They're mainly coming from the north.
I got him.
North still?
God, you're not good. You're
yeah, so a couple of them coming from the north.
Get blood into you. Then I'm gonna do your until you wake up. He got you right in the chest. What a dick.
On the ridge. Someone on the ridge southwest.
Yeah, copy.
The squad leader? He's unconscious in the shed. Reloader? Loader? I am the loader.
I'm the gunner.
There's ammo
shot. Oh. Okay. You better not leave it in the open, please. Oh, fuck you, nerd.
Fuck, I gotta give you another leader.
I'm being shot at.
Yeah, I see him in the open. I'm out of ammo, fuck.
Reloading. They're down by the ridge, west.
Yeah, and I'll be back. I'm gonna get more resupply.
Jarrus, that's you.
Several two times southwest bearing 250.
Where?
Oh my gosh, God. North, north.
What's there?
Oh, I need to see it.
Guys, I need everyone that is available to rock it down or face up.
Armored vehicle coming in north.
Hey, hey, hey.
Not me again.
Yeah, more coming in north. North side. Yeah, north side.
I gotta do CPR, fuck.
Need help in
if
there?
If this doesn't work, I'm gonna have to give you an epi.
Alright, I'm gonna do some mortars.
You didn't throw a smoke grenade. Fuck it.
Southwest, south southwest rather.
No, 100.
As in, if you're gonna fire, make it soon.
Yep.
Come on, Subby, wake up, bud.
Firing.
Loading.
There we go, welcome back to hell. Packing you.
Reloading, there's enemy real behind us, I can't load.
Do one more and then,
Okay, he's get down,
back.
Loading.
Go, go, go. Whoever else is hurt, have him come in here.
We're all good.
Copy.
Loading.
I need a goddamn resupply.
Loading.
Hey, frame, wanna hold up?
Close.
How many frames do you have to add just to
heal? Hey, hi, this is Alpha.
Loading. Subby, it sounds like they're coming in southwest and north.
I'm going to do a desperate mortifier of southwest. Ah, I've been shot!
Yeah, you need to get off of it. Jesus, how many rounds? I completely out of ammo.
Alright, do me one more.
One more, loading.
Alright, I'm off.
South. By the buildings. I gotta go back for ammo, I'm completely out.
Go. No, I'm bandaging myself. Sorry.
Man down. Subby's down.
Man.
They're close in the field.
Jesus Christ! Holy, watch your six!
Alright, gonna do it desperate.
I'll load it again. Loading.
Firing.
Loading.
Alright, everybody, get in church. We're doing a fuck fest. We're gonna fuck like rabbits.
Loading.
What
Loading.
Yeah, what's up?
Alright. Firing.
Can we over? Loading.
Yeah, Darius, work on that guy.
I think we did it. Sort of.
Maybe. Well, we'll go check.
Yeah, I think we did it.
There's one more.
Hey, Snipe, come back. I'm gonna do one more mortar around that area.
Roger.
Firing.
Loading. Contact south. He's down.
No, I'm just gonna fire all the way there.
Loading.
I Google, the Google thing is done with me.
I think we did it.
Probably. Yeah. Check how much ammo we expended. How many HE rounds do we have left in the boxes?
Is it index already? Just like,
I don't know.
2 hours.
We started at 1 o'clock.
32.
32?
22. 22.
Okay.
22.
We expended 20 rounds of ammunition on that, or 20 shells.
Tutu.
Is the round. It's a shell. I failed mortar school. They just put me in the here because of manpower shortages.
Any fire mission?
I mean, the thing about firing mission is that I need to spot. Not they tell me where the enemy is.
Sounds like there's shots southeast. You probably get back up the old perch.
Anyway, I'm going back to the turks.
Roger.
Yeah, you should see the... when I walked out there, you should see the amount of bodies. It's just like... they're not exactly piled up, but there's a lot of them still.
It's all our handy work. Am I getting shot at?
No, it was shrapnel.
Oh,
wow.
The fuck? Nope. I avenged you. Oh, you're not in good health, sir. Managing his head. But he needs blood though.
Testament.
Yeah.
Fire at X1.
So stomp is down. Hang on, give me a second. Oh, Jesus. FD. Come on, Mike. You say X1?
It's helpful. Is that a friendly one coming to save us?
About 98. And then see if they can see any markings on it. Roughly.
It was
2-3. 250.
Well, Atomic, call up, ask what the fuck that was.
It went to the...
Oh, east is clear.
I thought I'd see it, up there.
Firing. Snipe is down. We need a medic. Oh, could have said that earlier, mate.
No, I mean, we fought most of our life, I guess. I think.
Ow. What hit me?
You. I'm curious. I want to see how you.
I just walked around. I saw there was an explosion. I looked and turned to the east, and all of a sudden I was down. I said, "What happened?"
Yeah, that was a guy. That was a guy hiding in the building.
Oh, yeah. He
was? Yeah, he was shooting at you. He's our seed. Definitely our seed.
On your perspective. And then you'll have to watch my perspective. Jet?
Yeah, Jet over there somewhere.
It's friendly? You said?
Yep.
Is it? Oh.
Why do we have such bright red jets?
It's the Red Baron, man.
The Red Baron in modern day.
indexing. And that's.
Index. Hey, Hazmat, come on here and look at the bodies.
Unless he deleted them.
Yeah, probably deleted them.
You can see it in my perspective. I came out here and looked. There's a lot of them.
A lot.
Yeah, it was a lot of them. Oh my god.